Dear learner, I am Dr. Ganesh Bansode. Today we will study the important insect pest of pomegranate, their occurrences, life cycle, nature of damage, and control measures. The infestation by insect pest is a major limiting factor in pomegranate production. Sucking pests like thrips, aphids, white flies, and mites are the major threats to pomegranate production. This sucking pest occurs throughout the year. The peak incidence of these pests are observed after pruning, after induction of the tender leaves. These insects complete their life cycle in 1 or 2 weeks. As the temperature increases, thrips and white fly population also increases. Due to small size and rapid movement, it becomes difficult to detect these insects. Both nymphs and adults suck the sap from tender leaves, shoots, flowers, and fruits. These insects also secrete honeydew-like substance, which hampers the photosynthesis. The infestation by aphid and white flies resulting into yellowing of leaves. Prolonged feeding by thrips, curl tender leaves and will turn fruit from bronze to black color scars. However, mite damage results in yellowing of leaves and rolling of leaf edges. For the management of sucking pest, destroy and prune the affected plant parts, as well as keep the basin weed free and apply proper nutrition. Similarly, for trapping winged adult insects, install the yellow sticky trap at the rate 10 per acre. During flowering time, spray the neem based insecticide at the rate 3 ml per liter of water or lacanicillium lacani at the rate 6 gram per liter of water. If needed, spray the cyanotrienyl prol 10.26% oil dispersion at the rate 1.3 ml per liter of water for the management of these insects. Another important destructive pest of pomegranate is pomegranate or anar butterfly, which is also known as fruit borer. Incidence of anar butterfly is high during fruiting period. A female butterfly lays eggs on flower bud or on fruits. The butterflies are dull brown to dark brown in color. Mm-hmm. larvae is creamy white to dark brown color with short scattered hairs and pale yellowish patches on the body. The pupation takes place inside the damaged fruit or on stalk holding it. The damaging stage of anar butterfly is larva only. The total development completed in 60 to 75 days. On hatching, the larvae enters the fruit and feed on pulp and seed just below the rind. The affected fruit subsequently attacked by fungi and bacteria, resulting in rotting of fruits. The particular symptom of damage are offensive smell, excrete of larvae coming out the entry hole and litter sticking around the holes. This pest can be managed by destructing the affected fruits and keeping the orchard clean. Use egg parasitoid like trichogramma species during flowering and fruit setting will reduce the pest population by destroying the eggs of anar butterfly. If necessary, spray the botanical insecticide like neem or currants oil at the rate 3 ml per liter of water during flowering and fruit setting. Installation of light trap at the rate 1 per hectare is also helps to check the population. Bagging of fruit with polypropylene bag is found effective in preventing the damage by anar butterfly. Next important pest is fruit sucking moth. It is serious pest of pomegranate and it also attack on citrus. The peak activity of fruit sucking moth is observed from August to October month. The adults are large, dark brown or grayish color. Hand wings are orange color with round spot or bean shaped marking. Female lays eggs singly on weed, namely gulwell and broom creeper. The larvae complete its growth on weeds which occurs around the orchards. Total life cycle is completed in 30 to 45 days. Only adult is damaging stage. Adult infest the fruit during night hours by piercing the rind of the ripened fruits with their strong proboscis and sucking the juice. The area surrounding the feeding hole changes to brown as tissue rottens. For the management of fruit sucking moth, destruction of weeds, creepers around the orchard, as well as collection and destruction of fallen fruits will check the population. The food poison bait consisting of jaggery, vinegar and insecticide will trap the maximum adults. Similarly, installation of light trap will also trap the adult moth and reduce the population. Short hole borer is another serious pest of pomegranate. It is active throughout the year. This pest is highly active during post-monsoon period. The trees suffering from water and nutritional deficiencies are more prone to attack by short hole borer. The female beetle lays white color eggs on bark of tree. The larvae are white and legless, whereas adult is about 2 to 3 mm long, black in color and cigar shape. Newly hatched larvae will dig out mines on pomegranate stem. The adult beetle bore the holes on roots and later on lower part of main trunk. This lead to small hole on main trunk. This hole cut the xylem and phloem translocation, resulting in yellowing of lateral branches and death of trees. Detection of early infestation by periodical looking for drying of the branches is key management for this pest. The heavily infested tree along with roots should be removed as infestation notice. Drenching the soil with neem oil solution is also useful for management of short hole borer. Pasting of stem with red soil and chloropyrifos repels the short hole borer from infestation. The root knot nematode, that is Melanogyna incognita species, have also been found as a limiting factor in pomegranate production and it is causing considerable losses. Root knot nematode occurs throughout the year. Nematode enters in the root through injured part on it. After entering it, start feeding on root and causes gall or knots on the root that will obstruct the uptake of water and nutrient through roots. In above ground part, symptoms are dwarfing, allowing of foliage, poor flowering and fruits. For the management of nematode, maximize the tree health by proper nutrition and irrigation. For prevention of spread in orchard, apply farmyard manure enriched with Pseudomonas fluorescens or Trichoderma viridi or Purpurosilium liliaceans into the soil near root zone of the plant at the rate 20 kg per hectare at the time of bahar treatment. Drenching of 1% azadirachtin at the rate 2 ml per liter of water is also found effective for the management of plant parasitic nematode. Stem borer is another pest in pomegranate. Earlier it was considered as a minor pest, but nowadays it has become major pest. It is polyphagous pest and occurs throughout the year. Adult female lay eggs under the loose bark. Full grown grubs are fleshy and cream in color. Pupation takes place inside the tunnel within the stem. Adult beetles are pale yellowish to brown color with light gray color elytra. Grub period is more than 6 months. Only one life cycle is completed in a year. On hatching, larva feed on the soft tissue around the oviposition cavity and then bores into the stem. Adult beetles are fed by chewing the green bark of the shoots. In advancement of the damage, short hole on bark of main stem, excreta and dry powder material are usually seen near the base of the plant. For stem borer management, detection of early infestation by periodically observing drying trees is necessary. After identification of damage, kill the caterpillars mechanically by inserting the iron spike in shelter hole of borers. Insert cotton swab soaked in petrol or dichlorohas in the holes and seal it with muds. The pesting of red soil with chlorpyrifos on main stem will help to prevent the damage. Further, before taking the bahar, destroy the dead and severely affected branches of the tree. Timely management of these insect pests will definitely help in increasing productivity of pomegranate fruit. Thank you.